走下去的，爸爸帮你拿。
Поближе, поближе. 这个狮身人面具。
My name's Ian Deibert, that's I-A-N-D-E-I-B-E-R-T. My Instagram is idibert18. Started here about 8 o'clock, 8:30 this morning, doing some of the pieces for some of the sponsors for this sandcastle contest. And hopefully we'll be finishing up soon, just in time for everybody to finish up their pieces and get judged today.
All right, you got it.
Hi, I'm Matt Deibert. My Instagram is sandcreationnj. And I'm here in Coney Island, carving away. I'm getting, I got about an hour left, so if you're in the area, come on down and see some great work.
And my Instagram, I believe, is SandmanMatt10. I've been hired by Booking.com to create a sculpture promoting a larger project going on behind Luna Park, whereby a person can actually book a night in a sand sculpture. How about that? They were very forgiving and allowed me some artistic license here, except for the logo, which has to be precise.
With a
woman climbing
the
mountain.
Oh, wow. And he's an electrician and a super and a builder. Yeah, they were going to make him a super. Sandy, you heard Sandy?
He's funny, man.
Yes,
this is definitely one of the best.
Sam, thank you, man. I really appreciate
this one
it.
And the creature in the cage.
Nice.
And the one with the little teddy bears. Those three are going to, I would hate to be the judge.
Nice.
I get anxiety.
Nice. Yeah, I got to go check everybody out later.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
New York Aquarium, and our
Instagram is, what's our Instagram for the aquarium?
NY Aquarium.
NY Aquarium, that is our Instagram.
Oh, that's what we should have done.
So we got inspired from the upcoming exhibit that we're gonna be having. It's called Spineless, and we decided to do this year an octopus. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry, I got
positive? Positive? Anybody want to win?
My name is David. David Wong, and let me see. What do we want to call it?
Game of Thrones.
There we go, that's what we're calling it. Sometime past three, right? Well, we got here a little late, so we started at 1 o'clock. I was trying to get a little fancy and then ended up not working, and we ended up just using our hands and these things. So most of this just didn't get used, but I think it's working. It's working for us. There was I was at a friend's house actually earlier this week, and she had this book of called Gnomes, and it's like this old, it's like this illustrated book from like the 70s or 80s, full of just like gnome facts and drawings of gnomes, and